Cool morning out on the river. The cast after I turn it off. School of fish come right into me, right here where I'm standing, and smack the little bubble pot. Oh yeah, he's alright. He's very green because I hooked him literally where I'm standing, just about. That's a nice fish. Come on, bud. Fucking hell, he's got some beans, this one. He's had his weak picks. He's 32, maybe? Something like that. There you go. Bit of success. Oh, 32. Try 34. That's a good fish.
No, let me go.
That there, he's a good fish.
Woo!
Yeah, he's okay. Oh yeah. He's okay, alright. Got no ground to beach him on. I have to put my faith in the hooks. God. Still nice enough for nature. Oh, high 20s. High 20s to 30. Ooh, he's been bitten by something there. Thankfully that, whatever that was, didn't eat him. So I can now eat him. Ooh, get in there. Very next cast. It's a little, one of them dropped it, another one smacked it. Okay, there's a lot of fish in here. Can just get the cast in the right spot. Yep. Nah. Hang in there, little papa. Oh, no, she's starting to sink. That's never good. Oh, straight on, look at that, still got one. Oh. Yeah, yeah, that's a big fish. Oh, hold on, paradise, hold on, hold on. Oh, yes. Good fish. Early, maybe 30. Just over. Well, that's a great fight for a... Early. Well, maybe 31. 32, maybe. Is that good? Getting on a roll. Ah. Oh. Take advantage of these while they're in there. Oh, another one! Little one. Oh, dropped him. Yeah, that's looking pretty sad, that is. Again. That's the way, buddy. Drive that hook in. That's the way. Man, they're all good fish. Yeah, he's the smallest of the day, I reckon. And he's still fighting pretty good. He's a little eagle. Yeah, he's 20, probably 27 or 28, that guy. Yeah, bugger him. Oh, oh yes! Wow! Wow, they were straight onto that. Not as big, I don't think. Oh no, it's a little trevally. Tiny, tiny GT. Yes, I know. I know. There we go. Little GT. Up you go, matey. This popper is just screaming out, no more, please. He wants a break. What the? 5 meters away from me. Oh, that was a barra. Actually, it's another cheap. Yeah, that was another little GT, I think. Whiting on it. Oh, look at him. Little forehead got him. Wow. Gee whiz, they come up high there. That's not a massive fish. He's about 25 or 26 maybe. He's don't know what's happened yet. Wow. They were coming from the bottom of that gutter too. In the deep bit. Yeah. That's another 30 plus centimeter fish, that is. He's 33, I reckon, 32? Just right in front of me. Strange, I tell you. But I'm loving it. Oh, wow! Going up against the current, that must be a nice fish. Ooh, look at the bow wave on that. Oh. Ooh. Well, he's got some weight, unless I fouled him. High 20s, probably 28, 29. That bloke? Oh, he was kind of foul, there you go. Yeah. Hooked him in the side of the chin there, buddy. How you could do that? Done well. She's starting to sink. Poor little popper. It's okay, it's caught its quota of fish, this little popper. Well and truly. Ooh, there's whiting chasing. Prawns out here. There you go. That's what you want to look for. Oh, yep. Got him. Nice fish again. Come on, mate. Come on. Come here, buddy. There you go. Oh, he's 30 as well. Round about right on 30, that boy. There we go. Oh no, he's got the wrong drag set. As you can. Oh, good fish. Good tussle. Look at that. Nice fish on 30 centimeters. A beauty.